there's a kind of tyranny that borders on misogynistic in the way men order women around to take their pictures. Do this, do this. All these photographs that result basically are a veil of male imagination on, that's been thrown over a decent human being who probably would never have done those things on her own. So they're not true pictures. They're an artifact.